Welcome back. Now the story of an electrical problem that could be lurking near your pet.
An aquarium heater could malfunction and possibly electrocute you or your fish. News Channel 5's Bridget Shanahan has more on what you should be checking your tanks for.
You can't miss the warnings. Bright green signs plastered on fish tanks throughout the Animal House pet shop. The words jump out at you. Electrocution. Stop using immediately.
Some of the heaters were defective in the fact that they, with the expansion and contraction of the plastic, they would crack, become brittle. As you can imagine, electricity and water don't mix, especially salt water and electricity.
These stealth heaters are extremely popular. In fact, Animal House Assistant Manager Adam Bouchard says this is the biggest product defect he's seen in his 12 years on the job.
Yeah, we've sold hundreds of these over the last few years.
We've actually had this one here returned. It's, as you can see, became brittle and warped here. It cracked, and water was able to infiltrate the plastic coating, which got to the heating element and eventually shorted out this heater.
If you want to check your aquarium at home to see if you might have one of these heaters, keep in mind if it's a smaller aquarium like this one, you probably don't. That's because the heaters are more powerful. They're designed for bigger tanks like these.
The company who makes the heaters stopped short of issuing a recall, but did send a letter to the Animal House asking the pet shop to pull all stealth heaters from store shelves, citing a, quote, potential quality issue. In Plattsburgh, Bridget Shanahan, News Channel 5.
Well, if you do have a stealth heater that is 100 watts or more, you should call 1-800-526-0650.
For more information, go to WPTZ.com and click on the As Seen On section.